McCain, betrayed by his own, tries to flee the capital and avoid jail. Senator John McCain is actually a traitor and an enemy of the American people. Throughout current days, aggravating information has risen regarding his instant connections to Islamic terrorists. This was essentially stated by George Soros, and just how McCain has been the actual malicious ass behind the traps set up for President Trump. This is because McCain maintains on doing work in the shadows along with leading Democrats to have Trump impeached. Currently, an additional scandal is coming to light about the Congress Bursa. This was right after a UK spy just discovered information concerning McCain's dark history. Be as it may, unfortunately for McCain, his shenanigans now are a federal government wrongdoing. He may wind up rotting in prison for a long period in the future. The actual liberal press has been working overtime to smear Trump in any kind of capability imaginable. As they were already indecent, using their avalanche of fake information reports dating back to when Trump took office. The most infamous fake report was while BuzzFeed as well as CNN used the phony dossier to exert the rubbish that President Trump used two Russian prostitutes in order to pee upon Obama's mattress. The false dossier was put together by former British secret agent Christopher Steele. He was hired by his London company, who later offered it to President Trump's political opponents. Credible sources confirmed the evidence. Two sources declare that the evidence recorded against Steele, the former spy, is actually throwing McCain under the bus. The false dossier was put together by former British secret agent Christopher Steele. He was hired by his London company, who later offered it to President Trump's political opponents. Two maligning sources declare that the evidence recorded against Steele, the former spy, is actually throwing John McCain under the bus. He unveiled the actual surprising measure of association to the Congress Bursa in order to oust the actual president of the USA, which is an extreme federal government wrongdoing. As mentioned by court records in the UK claim, Steele's lawyers reveal astonishing facts. They say that McCain was one of the primary people in Washington who had copies of the entire document. BuzzFeed published these just before the copies were leaked amongst liberal authors. McCain is now motivated to escape DC with a particular objective in order to affirm under vow regarding what he knew. However, the reason why he made a decision to spread the actual fake information about President Trump, it's because he was excessive in the interests to get his grubby hands on the 35-page dossier. The Guardian pointed out. Senator John McCain confronts questions in a defamation lawsuit regarding leaks resulting in the distribution of the now-famous dossier which alleged President Donald Trump's political campaign had contacts with Russian agents, MC Clatchy discovered. Still clinging to fake news. The actual dossier published by former UK spy Christopher Steele and his UK firm, Orbis Business Intelligence Limited, led to a collection of unconfirmed allegations of collusion collected as a political investigation. Competitors had the file presented to them for sale. Trump's competitors for sale. This news turned out explosive when released through the online information site BuzzFeed on January the 10th. Right now, there are two legal cases, one in the USA, another in the United Kingdom. These are being introduced by lawyers with regard to Alexei Gubarev, an online business owner from Cyprus, whom Steele's Russian sources have charged of internet spying the DNC. Legal counsel for the defendants Orbis and Steele, based on a new court record within the British legal system, continuously point out that McCain, an expressive Trump critic, and a previous State Department government official, is known to possess copies of the complete record prior to distributing amongst the journalists as well as released by BuzzFeed. MC Clatchy's court record verifies something shocking. It reveals that Sir Andrew Wood and ex-UK ambassador in Moscow and a Russian advisor to previous Prime Minister Tony Blair discussed the actual 35-page dossier with McCain. The defendants thought that this problem was obviously of high relevance to the national security. Both the US, UK as well as their partners, the record states. It's describing the reason why Steele and his colleague, Christopher Burrows, believed it essential to share the actual dossier's results. It describes the reason why Steele and his colleague, Christopher Burrows, believed it essential to share the actual dossier's results. People close to McCain speak out the truth. Wood informed Britain's Guardian that McCain has contacted him concerning the dossier. He said that McCain had acquired it via other means. The courtroom record verifies that Wood, Steele as well as the ex-State Department government official David Crummer made a decision. The decision was that brand new information collected after the political election should be distributed to authorities in Britain and the United States. Dealing with remote government authorities to overthrow the free world leader as McCain has done is really a genuine wrongdoing as stated in 18 U.S. Code 2385. This could send him for 20 years in prison. Dealing with exterior governments can also be a violation of the Logan Act. That's because nationals tend to be limited to consulting with foreign government authorities in order to undermine our administration. All these dubious jokes were released almost a month earlier. This unveiled McCain's close connections with the UK. It is totally ridiculous that Congress is not sentencing this person. With the American people demand that McCain is removed from office. He's only a domestic terrorist who got away with his BS previously. He did this by hiding behind his position as an army veteran. He just makes use of the sad story of being a prisoner of war to refocus people's concern far from the truth that he is a liar. Let us know what you think in the comment section below. Thanks for watching. Please like, share and don't forget to subscribe English News Hub for new excited videos.